All right, we got a big shadow caddies in here. Let's see if we can get one. There's usually a big one right off this point.
My famous last word. All right, here we go. There we go. Oh, it's on the other side, but we're going to get them, probably.
We'll go ahead. Just keep the camera over there. Because you'll see them explode. There he is. He's coming for it. He's over there. We'll rip him right out of these lilies. As long as he don't turn right, we'll be good. Man, he's there. See the big wake?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, get my bread. Maybe that's a monster snakehead or bass. Nah, that's a channel catty. He's right there.
He's in the edge of that pad.
Yeah, I know, but that's where my bread is. I went over the pad. I don't know if I have it hanging or not. He's covered. He's right where my bread is. There it goes. There he goes. Now let me get him out of the lilies. Get him in the open water a little bit. Let me let him out a little. He's running deep. All right, I got a horse. Back deep. All right, but we got power pro. Let's go, baby.
Yeah, get
it in. This is where you pay with power pro. See what I mean? That horse is down a third. Still in there, though. Oh, he's tied. Wait. I don't move. Hit him again. I got him out. Wait, he's gonna run. There he goes. If they get tied up in there, that's a good steer line. And they'll run the other way, they'll kick you out a lot of times.
I'm more happy to see him get one, though.
This is a nice one, because I'm telling you, this is the big one that kept breaking over there. He was hungry. I always, that's why I say, you always clear lines, because if these things get out of control, you'll have five lines tied up. These things have power, man, and when they want to go, they're going to go. I got him on trouble. He ain't coming off. But I want to tire him out because I think he's bigger than yours. He's giving a fight. He was hitting hard over there. Who's that?
Dang.
I hope he fits.
Oh, it's not off.
He's still not tired yet.
Yeah. I'll grab my lift on
him. He's going to run. When he gets to the thing, he's going to run again. He's got power left. About the same. It's all bigger. Ready? I'm going to tell you when. Put the dent in. Oh, wait, hold on. Are you ready? Put the dent in. I'm going to bring your head first. There he comes. Ready?
Catch.
I taught him all how to catch him. He might take the control all night. That's bigger than yours.
Yeah, that's good size.
That's got about 8. That's about 5 pounds bigger than yours.
That's good.
Get the you got pliers?
Yes, yeah, sir. You got pliers?
I got them.
Yeah, you got it.
That's a good one to video, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I knew he was big. Oh man, wait, where'd my good bogus?
Nick,
where'd my boga go? In the car?
Nick, that's about the same size as that one that I had called the net for you.
Yeah. Yeah, my biggest is bigger than him. That's the one that little girl had, remember? This kind of grip, what did he eat? Kmart? Did you get the hook on? Did you get the hook?
Yeah, hook is out.
Well, what's this? Still his skin. Wait a second. Hey, wait. Where's the knife? Let's cut this off, because I want to put a regular hook anyway. Cut this trouble off right here. Let's cut it off. Give it back to, that's his. Oh, he's got some weight. Where's your thing? Where's your scale?
Does that have a hole in the side?
I'm going to say 11, 12. Look at his belly. He's way bigger than yours.
We're going to call it 1236.
You going to gill?
Yeah, I go on the gill.
1236.
You're running right up
in right here. Almost 11. I'm right. Almost 11.